Hello, and welcome to episode 86 of my Final Fantasy X run. Wait, I need to... What is this? That stuff, I just fucking let's see here. I think it's time I took care of something.
The final show. Yeehaw! Here we go!
As in my grind, I enabled myself. Quite greatly. I will save. So I don't have to fucking walk all the way over here. In case something fucks this up. Loosh.
What's up? Something here?
I almost got eaten by a fiend here. Payback time.
I get the picture. Alright, let's go.
Definitely. I'm gonna be really happy if they let me just fuck the thing up. Huh. Okay, it's this way. God damn. I should have looked at the map. I forgot it was there. I really want to play FF7, sadly. Like, I'll do it later. This fucker. Oh, it didn't work. Weak to fucking magic, huh? Let's see how this goes. I caught a fair amount of black magic spheres. That's decent. Fuck you anyway. Right. Eat shit. I'm rich, I can afford this shit. Get the fuck out of my way. This almost makes me want to, like, smack. Don't I already have a Baroque sword? Yeah, I do. But it's not that Baroque sword. Well, either way, I'm good. Fuck that guy. Payback is beautiful. Chest at all, so yes. Oh, better, okay. You're up the dipshit. He took a hit from that stone punch, but he didn't get stoned. Made this shit so much easier. Okay. That's neat. Big reaxer. It's hard to tell which one of those was fucking Yojimbo and which one of those was Bahamut. Hell yeah. Yes. Oh. Hello.
You are Maester Seymour's mother. So you know, yet still you seek my aid. My son, do you not hate him? It is all right. He is the one who sowed the seeds of hatred. He is to blame. But I am at fault for letting him become what he was.
Okay.
He was always alone, half Guado, half man. I wanted to give him the strength to live by himself. And so I became a Faith. But because I let him taste power, he began to thirst for more. He was not satisfied with my Aeon. He wanted more, more power.
Yeah, we can see that.
And he found sin.
Yes. Come, Summoner. I will bestow you with my power. The Dark Aeon, Anima. Destroy sin, and my son's obsession with it. Though it is small recompense for what I did to him.
Wait, where did that room go? There was a fucking room. I'm gonna guess that I couldn't get in here before. And it was another... Let's move our booties.
The final showdown
with Shen.
Here we go.
Yeah. I got some shit to take care of here. I thought there would have been a lot more to that. That past place. Let me ride one. I have to do the race again to get down into the other... Down to the upper part there, but... That's if I want... Start unlocking, like, extra damage. A lot of them can't even reach it yet, though. Why am I here? I don't know why I came to this part. You. Because I really don't feel like doing butterfly nonsense. Unless I put the Baroque sword on. That's what I should do. throw that sword. That sword I just got on. But to do shit like that, I'm not like hellishly distracted. Red.
You've got quite a name to live up to. Very well. Before we begin, now.
I'm ready. I might be able to beat it, like, without even summoning. Are you sure you want me to actually? Yeah, I'm gonna be forced to do it. Are you sure? I'm probably gonna slap it shit. Just saying. One good swat. See? I know what I'm doing with Aeons now. You can't.
Stop. That is enough.
You can't.
Ah, you have made some progress. And for that, I am glad. Take this.
Okay, what is that gonna... What is that? Whoa. Why? All it does, though. I would be angry on Bahamut. I'm doing it. What the fuck? Well, first I want to actually, like, test the sisters first. So bring out your dead.
Choose your Aeon will, Summoner.
Sure. Holy f- Okay, this is odd. Holy shit! Oh my god. Fucking scary.
Ah, you have made. Take this.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, it's literally just power spheres after that point.
I will be the judge of your Aeon strength. Are you good enough, I wonder?
I need to check a thing right quick. Ahaha! There's a new little chart of like three gameplay and rises. Curtain. Okay, yeah, the only real one to get is the that. Yeah, she ain't got shit.
Very well. Now.
You're not as strong as Bahamut, but... Dear Jesus, Jesus Lord, the fact there's three of them.
Choose your Aeon will, Summoner.
Heh. feel petty and tiny. I have stat trained this Pokemon. I mean, Bahamut. Have some of this.
Stop. That is enough.
Yeah, no shit.
Ah, you have made some progress. And for that, I'm glad. Take this. It may come in handy.
Thank you. Perhaps you'll teach me again someday?
That's not possible. You have already surpassed your father. There is nothing more I can teach you. My work here on Spira is done. Time for me to go.
Send her.
Yes.
It is in your hands. Destroy Sin and save Spira.
That's the plan. If I remember correctly, that's a thing. First, I check abilities. Oh, I don't have enough shining gems. Shit. Wait. Right. So that ends episode 86 of my Final Fantasy X run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one. Bye-bye.